This is another video of how makeup can really change how you look. So this is a girl that I don't really know her like that, but she's on my Snapchat, but she got a TikTok, and I found out that her social media is busting. But with the makeup, she's bad as fuck, but without it, she's just average. She's just, and nothing wrong being average. I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but I'm just saying how this makeup shit can just change a person's appearance, man. So go ahead and let's check this out. I lost a few good bitches, met some more bad bitches, and I be schooling them niggas. Post for your class picture and I kiss my ass if you ain't. You see that? Now, she's not ugly. I'm just, but like, that shit is a drastic change. Like, she went from like a 9 to a 7. She's not ugly, but she's just average. But it's crazy because that's how much makeup can change how a person looks. You know, it's crazy. They even have certain things with the makeup that can make you appear like you have cheekbones and shit. Like, it's crazy, man, how girls alter their appearance so much. Weave, makeup, lipstick, eyelashes, fucking all this shit, man. They wear the little weight, the fucking waist trainer shit to suck in that stomach. Some girls put stuff in their ass and titties to make them look different. Like, nigga, what the fuck? Us men, we don't do that shit. The only thing that we can do, we can't really, like, lie on how we look as men for the most part. Like, my little brother, like, did some shit the other day, because last week we was gonna go to a party, but I didn't get my hair cut. I'm like, oh shit, I'm like, I need to get myself a lining. So I was getting myself a lining and shit. He said, hey bro, look, bro. He said, nah bro, look, I got a cheap trick that can make it appear like you have a lining. I said, what is it? He took a black color pencil, Made that shit look like I had a fucking lining. I'm like, what the fuck is this? So I'm like, what the fuck? Like, that shit really worked. I'm like, oh shit. And then he kind of filled in my eyebrows and kind of filled in my beard and shit, because I shaved it off, so it's still coming in. So certain little patches of so if you're a guy and you don't have certain patches of shit on your beard, just color that shit in. So that's the first time I did that, and then he did it a second time, like, a few days ago. So, I might start using that shit, but that's only if, like, I'm gonna still, cut my hair and go to the barber and shit from time to time. But, like, if I don't feel like cutting my hair, I'm gonna just fill in my fucking line in myself. I'm gonna just learn how to do that shit like that. Just fill that shit in. Like, just fill it in. Like, get myself an artificial lineup. So that is some fake shit that I'm doing right there. But that's the only fake shit that us as a man that I'm gonna do. You know, I can't really do. I'm not gonna put on no makeup, fake ass shit, all this fake shit. Like, nigga, I'm gonna just motherfucking do the colored pencil shit, and it's like I can make my hairline look like that. It's just right. It's just, I don't want to go to the barber right now, so I'm gonna just fill that shit in and just make it look like it's cut type shit. But I can actually look like that, though. Like, that's not, like, some catfish shit. I mean, it is catfish shit, but, like, I can actually make my hairline look exactly like that. It's just I have to go to the fucking barber. It's just I'm just doing that for right now until I feel like going, you know? Or until I feel like also cut my own hair. But women, I'm telling you, man, these women be on that catfish shit, man. A lot of these girls are just average girls. And nothing wrong with looking average. I'm just, nothing wrong with average, but I'm just saying. They're not all that hot like that. You know? They're not all that hot. They just, that's just the makeup, man. That's all that shit is, man. This makeup. They ain't all that hot. They ain't all that sexy. You know? You feel me? But, yeah. And that's nothing that I'm probably finna start doing. I'ma probably stop, like, when I see a hot girl walk by, I'ma probably stop checking her out and shit, because I just don't want to give no girls any more attention. Like, I don't want to check them out, or I already unfollowed all the girls on social media. I unfollowed all the Instagram models that I used to follow. I unfollowed all of them. I ain't finna be following all these girls, liking their pictures and shit, just giving them validation. Fuck that. I unfollowed every last one. I don't like girls' pictures unless I know them personally, and then I like their shit. You know? Other than that, man, I ain't liking shit. You know, I don't even give girls attention like that anymore. Girls just piss me off. I don't even give them any attention. I just ignore them for the most part, or like I don't even give them no fucking attention. Like if there's a bad bitch right now who said, "Hey, let me suck your dick," I'll just be like, "Nah, I'm good." Where most men would say, "Oh yeah, hey, go ahead." I'm just losing interest in women, man. I'm being so fucking serious. And this video is recorded after I made my video titled The World's Trying to Make It Hard for Food and Water type shit. So this video is after that. But I'm going to post this before I post that video. But yeah, just know this is my thoughts on that shit. But yeah, that's all I got to say. I'm out.